part of this moment is the eminent day of the Lord. Let us lift the compliment to our Father in heaven and granted us that His will be done today. A pleasant day to all parents, visitors, classmates, and especially to our beloved teacher, Mrs. Cecilia Romano. Hi, I'm Jenny Cassandra Reyes. I had finished on top health last year, and now a reigning Miss United Nations of Little Disciple Learning Center. I would like to extend and share to all of you here today the happiness and the faith that I have been experiencing, and it has been a wonderful compliment for me. It has been challenging my childhood to share my knowledge and capability, being an ideal person for my classmates as well as the young ones. It was formed a concrete confidence to be proud and show the hidden talent of to the people in all walks of life. Within my effort, a heartfelt thanks to my parents who have guided me along the way, who were for me well, and their continuous support that they have given me. Thanks to you, Mama and Papa. I will certainly cherish these gifts up to my bright future. In the inner part of my achievement is to be an ideal mentor for my classmates, a winsome booster to fill the gap of time and effort for themselves, to bathe in deep foundation their wisdom and using it to the best of your ability in many challenges in your life on the point of right time. And about my wish for all parents, that please always support your children and give anything that can boost themselves to form them very well, because you are the one who have the ultimate responsibility for guiding them and make a bright highway towards their fruitful future. Thanks to all parents here today, and about my classmate who shall be the one, my fortunate successor. Hopefully you become an ideal for us, obedient and kind. Proud yourself and thankful for the great honor you will have achieved, because this is the mark of your first achievement in life. And remember, don't forget to thank for all those blessings you have been receiving from heaven. And once again, I would like to spread my heartfelt thanks and happiness to everybody who have been witnessing the moments in this red letter day. God is great. God bless us.